I have this idea that the quality is not given by mankind. The quality is given by nature. So it's the vineyard that, when the vineyard is treated in a very, very correct way, which means respecting the plant, respecting the vineyard, then the vineyard is going to do you some grapes. And these grapes are containing the perfection that this vineyard is able to do.